forgot for all I'm sign. For all I'm sign, my joy. For all I'm sign, we'll take a cup of kindness yet. For all I'm sign.
Happy New Year's, everybody. Blood Skull Mask is here. It's 2019, can you believe it? I mean, let's face it, 2018 went by so fast. Really, I thought I'd have something a bit more theatrical for you guys. Something really cool and spectacular. Sadly, I kind of made myself busy with other videos and really didn't think about it until last moment. So, this year, just like last year, I'm going to do a montage of video clips from past videos. It'll be my favorite moments, re-edited. So, I hope you all enjoy the video. Like, comment, subscribe, and hit that bell button for notifications. Enjoy this New Year's Eve video, and I will see you guys in the next one. Oh, I mean, it could be worse. We could be all screaming at each other like we did that one day when we were playing zombies with Sean.
Oh my god, yes.
Are we going?
Yep.
Right. Move.
Don't do anything.
Shit.
Oh, why'd you jump down?
Oh god!
Well, I need to turn on everything in this building.
Are you fucking serious?
Like cobblers, elves.
Holy
fuck! This is not a good place, Sean!
Sean!
You really? Got a small kill!
Really? I'm why'd you sorry. Activate that?
No shit!
You fucking retard!
Sean, you fucked us all over!
Why'd you activate that?
Yeah! Thanks.
Sean, heal us!
Get in close, that way you can...
There's a horde right... Okay, you're fucking dead.
You fucking retard.
Stop it!
Why'd you activate that?
But I mean, Black Ops 4 zombies, that doesn't happen. Because usually I'm the one that takes over now.
Because I dominate.
I've been like Wildcat lately. I've been playing too much Fortnite.
Yeah, I know. I don't watch Wildcat that much anymore because of Fortnite.
Shots fired! Shots fired!
Okay, he's camping in there. Alright, we gotta do something about that.
He won't be camping in there for much longer. Fucking him up! He dead!
No, he's not. He's still in the house.
Got him. Oh, well, I killed a guy that was... I just killed a guy that was camping at the... cavern, so.
I just fell off the bridge. I mean, I just screamed, fuck.
If you've seen my channel lately, you know that's probably all I ever do now on my channel is scream, oh, fuck me! In my ass. That hurt. Be advised, a hostile UAV incoming. This little pussy over here is camping in the windows. At the windows, at the walls. Oh, the fuck was that? The fuck are you? Oh, that's not you. Wait. Yes, it is. What are you doing?
I'm texting.
Here, I'll hide in the tree too. Oh, or not.
Somebody tell me.
You want a balloon, little boy?
Oh, I fucked up. I fucked up real
don't
good this time.
Don't hit my parachute. Back up. Yeah. Motherfucker. Back up.
Alright, David, I have a plan. Sweet. I will knock them out. I'll knock them off their parachutes.
I'm taking next week off anyway, no matter what.
I'll knock them. David, are you okay. I was about to say, David,
oh my god, I went end over end.
Son of a bitch. Oh shit.
The fuck are you going?
You want to knock her back too far.
Get off the five.
Thank
bitch.
You, David. Thank you, David.
Oh, fuck off our shit.
That is bullshit.
No shit.
Dude, this game yeah, is fucking over, David. This game is fucking over.
36 to 12.
That
flick
platform about to eat my
fucking
butt.
Hairy nuts.
No, not right now, David. Thanks
your
for the offer,
nuts are hairy.
Though.
That's kind of wrong.
Oh my goodness.
Hey, some people have a jungle in the front, some people have a jungle backstage. You never know.
I prefer a what? Jungle nowhere. Really.
No, David.
She about called me David Lee. She's like, damn it, David. I heard it. I feel like Grease Lightning right now.
Grease
Lightning.
Oh, I bet
you do.
Oh, Grease Lightning. Oh,
you
I got
the
five.
Introduced.
I got the five. David, don't.
Right,
no, 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 no.
Holy shit, Jamie.
Fuck, I missed it. I fucked
That's
up.
That's fucked up.
But he not only just pushed you, like, he, like, just fucking jumped.
Still won.
Back. That is total bullshit.
I get, no. That was over there.
I was called a fire crotch before I even said anything today.
Okay, yeah, still.
He said, okay, yeah, I remember that.
Thank God I had mine picked.
Yeah, right?
Yeah, I had mine picked, but apparently didn't take it. I put it on pink and it just took gray. What the hell?
Oh, dude, this me.
Holy shit.
Yeah, have fun, you guys.
Screw you, David! Screw you, David!
No,
screw
fuck,
you, David! Fuck you!
Oh.
Oh, I fuck did. You, David.
How do I kill yourself? Never mind. I know how to do it now. I remember
oh,
now.
Fuck.
Since
oh,
I hit
fuck.
That one spot, I remember.
Try, bitches. I'm in first now.
I'm in second.
Good luck, man.
No. I built this map. I shouldn't be losing it. Wrong way. I'm not going the wrong way. Fuck you.
I forgot how to do that part.
I didn't.
Oh my
just...
god, I'm fucking falling.
Oh, fuck
yeah, I fucked
me,
up.
No.
Hey, Chris, do you have to go over the first loop?
I
holy
don't
shit,
remember.
Bro.
All I gotta say, this is some shit right here now.
This is.
Damn it, I missed it. No!
This map
I'm
was
fuck.
This map is this map is called Hot Wheels 999% Impossible.
You see it? You see that other ramp on the side?
Yes.
We have to go off the side and do that. You gotta
why can't you hit the first loop?
It won't, you fuck won't make this. It. Not possible. I missed it.
Oh my.
Sometimes God. You can go in first person and do it. I've done it. I'm fixing two.
Oh yeah!
I know.
There we go. I see someone going through the second loop.
That's me and David.
Yeah, my white ass.
Stephanie,
well,
this
I almost
guy.
Made it.
Yes.
David, do you see why the first one?
Do you see why my uncle? Do you see why my uncle Rage quit this map?
This fucking.
Babe, are you still in the first loop?
Ramp.
No, I'm on the second style. That fucking loop is ridiculous.
Hey guys, I'm all the way back at the starting. I'm almost all the way back at the starting line, by the way.
Missed it.
No.
I don't like half the time. I completely forget I made this map, and then like one of my friends will be like, "Hey, I played your race map."
Well, if you fucking would be so damn curvy.
I got a problem. I'm stuck.
Where are you stuck at, Jamie?
I'm stuck on a circle, on like the one of loopy loops. Oh, I'm gonna fall. Fuck it, I'm falling.
Yeah. Hey guys. Guess what?
You finish first, we know.
Ow.
Let's go simulator.
Ah!
Fucking giraffe, bitch.
Get him! Get the giraffe!
He doesn't really look like a goat. Shit!
I am a goat.
Where the fuck am I going?
Oh God! Giraffe, but I'm a
spawn now. All right.
I might look like a giraffe, but I'm a goat. Trust me.
Okay, I will trust you.
He's a goat in giraffe clothing.
He's a job God. He is a goat in disguise.
Mr. Giraffe disguisey.
His name is Pablo.
Do you guys serve goats here at the coffee shop? Hello? You don't? Then fuck you!
There's a person riding on my head.
Huh?
There's a person on my head.
Oh my God, there is!
What protest is this? The liberal agenda, motherfuckers. Oh, God.
They're Hillary Clinton protesters. Get
them all!
Politics is overrated.
Hey, Daniel.
Huh?
Hey, Daniel. Daniel, you want to play with my blowhole?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh God, we were all abducted. Why?
I'll just stay here for a while.
Yeah, take that, Sean. Joke's on you. We're cool in you.
Virtual reality in space.
So guys, shall we go pray to tomato gods?
Why do we need to pray to the tomato gods? I mean, I feel like we're...
The mano? Is that what you just said? I said the tomato.
That's what I just said. Tomato gods.
No, you said mano. The mano gods.
Well.
What are the mano gods?
I don't know. I have no clue. The mano gods. No.
Is it? I don't think it is going to be that great. I think it's going to be really lame. Don't you, Brady?
Where's Chris at? Where'd you go, Chris? I just seen you.
I'm trying to shoot Blake's thing.
Why?
Because it's funny.
Oh,
Brady! No, you weren't. You followed me. I know you did. Go away, Brady. I'm busy. I'm busy with things. Yes, I am. You don't know my life.
You don't know me.
You'll never find me again.
Are you in tomato?
Maybe. No, I mean no. Why would I be at, why would I be at tomato?
Chris, you're not a tomato. Don't lie to me. Don't lie to me.
I never said I was a tomato.
You said maybe.
There's a difference between I am and maybe. Am I? I don't think I am.
I think I'm following you right now.
I don't think I'm heading a tomato at all.
Oh, hey, Chris.
Saw,
dude.
I would stay on the corner. Why?
He's got traps. I wouldn't come in here at all. I would go to him. Chris, this started it.
I didn't start anything. Oh. Blake.
You're really gonna do this when I don't even run out?
You are both mine, and now I own this fort.
I didn't even have full health.
Oh. So, it's time for me to show you a little sneak preview of the very first, well, not first, but first full official video of 2019 from Blood School Masochus. Just a little something to make you interested to keep watching this year. So, here you go. A little sneak preview. I hope you enjoyed that little sneak preview of what's to come this year. It was only the things from a couple of my coming up videos, but it was still something for you to look forward to, so I really hope you enjoyed this New Year's Eve special, and I hope to, well, I hope you continue to watch my channel.
So, like, comment, and subscribe. And until my next video, so long, farewell, bye-bye.